I'm going to talk to you today about the psychological issues that are created by allowing the dog freedom to jump in your bed and jump up on the couch and lay wherever they like. We work with dogs that become territorial. One of the things that makes a dog become territorial is giving them access to wherever they want to go, including your bed or the couch. So actually, by preventing the dog from getting into your bed and doing invitation only, can prevent territorial behaviours such as barking and even aggression to visitors. So if you do invitation only onto your bed and invitation only onto your couch, and when the dog's not welcome on then the dog's backed off, you'll create good behaviour in other areas, not just relative to the bed and the couch. So for more information, go to dogbehaviourspecialist.com.au, like us on Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe. If you ignore a bad behaviour, it's kind of like you're accepting it. So it's more a state of mind problem than it is a chewing problem. So Charlie's a smart little guy, okay, and he's what we call a manipulator. Would you agree with that?
Yes,
do you find he's
definitely
manipulative? Okay. So he's got to learn now that even though that's there, he doesn't get what he wants. Okay.